Hey you guys, what is up? Nick here, and I'm back with another video. I am so sorry about that other playthrough. I actually deleted it so I can do a brand new one. So I completely apologize for no audio in that video. But this is the new episode 1 of the Walking Dead Michonne series. So let's go. I took out my headphones. That was the problem. I had headphones in. Let me turn on my TV so I can actually listen and hear you guys, or hear the game. So we're going to jump right into it. We're not going to dilly-dally. We're not going to dilly-dally, we're just going to jump right into the game. Episodes. We're just gonna start a brand new one. Alright, let's get this going. I hope all you guys had a great day. In the starting of your week. So yeah, I worked today. Yep, I worked today, that's it. Here we go. Basically, this game is basically on the choices that you make.
I left so many people that I loved behind.
I'm not going to talk through when they're talking.
So many that I can hardly remember them all. Just two that I can never forget.
Swipe across a string at a bush. The bush.
I thought I was done with them.
In the episodes of The Walking Dead, she had a son. And then, and I guess in the gameplay, she has daughters. Walker, turn it down a little bit. Boom, take it, bro. Sweet. One, two, three. Yeah. In your face, bruh. A robot, a teddy bear, and a dragon? Break your leg. Stab you in the face. Go down. That's awesome. get. Oh shit. Go! I like you hear the sizzling of the walker. Whoop. Oh, damn it. Okay, let's try this again. Alright, let's try this again, you guys. Take that sword. That's so cool. One. Two. Three. Oh, yeah. Hashtag kill them all. Except for one. I like how it's just cooking her foot. All the walkers are coming. What is she gonna do? She's gonna commit suicide. Or not. She is. Oh my goodness. Lower the gun. What up, dude? Telltale Games presents. The Walking Dead, Michonne. Put a gun in my hand. In my bed, in my head, in my hand. Was it for protection? Was it for revenge? Was it for the power? This game, I am so excited to do, you guys. You have no idea. let's get it going. Now, with episode one, there's going to be a multiple episodes for season one. Episode one, In Too Deep. So, just look them out. It's going to be every other day. I'm probably going to stop Minecraft, or I probably would do Hearthstone Minecraft Walking Dead Michonne. So, 3 weeks later. Oh.
Can't sleep anyway.
You can't sleep, Michonne? That's okay. It's okay. That's all good. It's all good. I know his name is Pete. Anything? Anything? Anything on that radio? Nothing? Okay, I'm gonna be quiet now. Well, I'm not great, Pete. Pete will remember that. If you guys can hear what I'm watching in the background, I'm watching Jackass, but that's besides the point. I'm just laughing at what they're doing.
We trade every time I come through, same spot. Everything's just gone. It just doesn't make sense. Their boat is always anchored right on the dock. Vanessa, Rasheed, come in.
Oops. Listen.
You hear it? You hear it, right? It sounds like a woman's voice. Vanessa, is that you?
Wait, I heard something.
I think I hear something, yeah.
Hard to make out, though. Hey. Michonne. Again with the show wife? I'm not just giving up. This bay was full of boats just a year ago. They went somewhere.
If they left, it was probably for good reason.
Then I want to know why. Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? Hello?
What?
You heard it that time, right? She said help.
I don't know, mate. It didn't sound like a mess, huh?
But it's someone. She might know what happened. No, damn it! We're losing the signal. Look, if we don't start caring about the people that are out there, we're no better than the damn walkers.
All we'll find out there is trouble, Pete.
I mean it. What's the point in just surviving? We gotta do better than that.
Shit. Sorry, guys.
I thought you'd be on my side with this.
I'm trying to pick up the good one.
You should know there are people worth helping.
I was gonna agree with Pete.
Take over. I'm gonna turn the boat around.
Alright, let's play with this thing. Thank you. How do I work this thing? Oh, there we go. Whoa. She said Mom Jack.
I heard her. Barely.
I knew it. Well, this is a bad idea, Pete. You want to find more people. You're forgetting what people are like.
Shit, what the fuck? Oh, bloody hell.
Who's that? Kiss your death thing.
Everyone okay? Berto. Sadiq.
You guys better get up here.
What do we hit?
Hell if I know.
Berto, hold the wheel steady. Take down those sails, now. Sadiq, get down. Are you all right?
Thanks for the save.
Jesus.
Oh, get the jib under control.
Damn short, mate. You just had to take a seat close, right into a fucking rock.
Hey, I've been sailing these waters for years. There aren't any rocks here.
Well, then what the hell was that?
Something else.
Alright, you guys, I'm actually going to end the video. I think I've done a long enough one. I'm actually going to keep going for a little bit more. Don't leave you guys hanging.
You're just being paranoid. It's not paranoia.
Everyone calm down.
Where she was, and she said, Mob Jack. I couldn't make out more than that.
Michelle, take these. See if you can figure out what we got stuck on. Just see if we're close to anything. I mean, I need to know what our options are. We just need to get ourselves moving again. All I say is.
Alright, you guys. I'm going to end the video here. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me. I really do appreciate it. If you liked this episode, please give this episode a thumbs up and a like. Or well, it's like a like and a thumbs up. Give this video a like and a comment down below. And if you're brand new to my channel, please feel free to subscribe. There are more series to come. Thank you all so much once again. And I will talk to you guys all later. Bye. 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 I don't know why it's ending. Bye.